Pope Francis has created seven new saints, including the revered murdered Archbishop of San Salvador, Óscar Romero, at a ceremony in the Vatican attended by tens of thousands of pilgrims. The Pope wore the rope belt stained with the Archbishop's blood when he was shot dead at the altar in 1980. During his life, Romero regularly spoke out against military atrocities during El Salvador's civil war. John McManus reports.
1980. As El Salvador's bloody civil conflict rages, another victim's funeral. This was no ordinary government critic, though. Archbishop Óscar Romero was targeted as he celebrated Mass. His weekly sermons called for an end to the violence, but he also warned soldiers and police that their loyalty to the state was less important than the Christian injunction, "Thou shalt not kill." His opponents called him a guerrilla in a cassock. His killers were never brought to justice. Today in Rome, Pope Francis wore Romero's blood-stained belt as he declared him a saint. But some in the Vatican opposed this canonization. They thought Romero's teachings veered too close to Marxism, which the church has traditionally opposed. But Pope Francis, himself from South America, smoothed the path, with the pontiff confirming Romero died a martyr for his faith, not his politics. In El Salvador, where 75,000 died in the civil war, it's been a day to celebrate a man who paid the ultimate price for standing up for justice. Six other saints were also created today, including Pope Paul VI, who led the church for 15 years. He began a long process of reform, rejecting some of the more ostentatious trappings of papacy. For a long time, many Catholics wondered why the church refused to canonize Archbishop Romero. For them, today's celebration by the Pope is a long overdue correction. John McManus, BBC News.